Hi guys, this is my reaction to AA or AA MV comeback. This was suggested to me by a friend. She said, "Have you not seen these guys? Are like really cute." And I was a bit like, "I don't really do cute, you know. I like bad boys." But no, she was like, "Oh my god, they're so cute. They're like, you know, the K-pop group, sorry, Boyfriend." So they're like them, but like 100 times like cuter. And I was like, okay, well, we'll see. Well, only thing I know is one of the members is called Kimchi, and I just thought, already, that's just cute. Like, if you've got a name Kimchi, you're just gonna be cute. Like, just saying. I don't think they're active though, because it's been like 2 years since their last like MV release. So I don't know if they're active, but if you like them, then yeah, check them out. I'll leave a link or something. But no, I only clicked on this MV because the guy in it had a rainbow mohawk, and I was like, I'm clicking on this because it's damn badass, but it's probably not. It's going to be really cute, apparently. I don't know who these guys are, but if I like them, that's going to be another problem because I'm going to have more boy bands to add to the list of ones I'm already infatuated with. Right. You guys ready? So this is Double A's MV, come back. Is that like a nursery rhyme? It's making you sing your kids to sleep. He's got rainbow hair! Oh my god, that's so cute! Very feminine dance. Oh! He does it. Their dance is very feminine, isn't it? Very womanly. I love his hair. Mm. I don't know who Kimchi is, by the way, but just saying. His hair is nice, I like his hair. I prefer it spiky, no, I think it's nice. I think that's Kimchi. I don't know. I like the red hair. They're very feminine, they're very womanly. But their movements are very feminine. They're quite good looking, I'm not gonna lie. He's very muscly. So the feminine moves don't really suit him, he's very muscly. Ooh! 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 That choreo though, did you see that? That little like grind! Ooh! Grind. That's cool, that's so nice. I think we need more groups like that. Ooh. I think this is bad news. I think I'm going to end up liking that. Ooh. Oh my god, I love them! It's like five flying Jews. It's the nice hair. I can't hear that hair. Sound good. Oh, this outfit. I like that white. It's white pop. That's nice. Sounds like castle music. Like medieval castle music. You're very good looking. They're so... Oh, she's fine here. They're fit, they're quite different. Like the first boy group that I've gotten into that are cute because I don't generally like cute like groups. Like, I don't really like Boyfriend, but they're cute. Oh my god, they're very feminine, very but did you see that where they're like the choreo where they like did that little grind on the floor? Oh, they're like naughty cute, so they're acting cute, but then they've got like the little minx sort of. Ooh, I like it, they're cute. Are they not well known? I guess they're not well known. I've never heard of them before. What entertainment company are they? I don't know what entertainment company these guys are. Maybe that's why. Okay. Creative K-pop boy band, well known for their songwriting ability, performance, even in the role of producing choreography and costume design. Oh wow, so they're like all around then. Okay, Aura, who's that? A-O-O-R-A, who's a member. So he's a producer. Oh, so he's like a member, but he's like a producer as well. He produced this album from electro K-pop, classical music, jazz pop, R&B. Wow. It's beyond the stereotype of dance pop by its baroque music spirit. From the sound of a flute and harpsichord. So Wusang is a choreographer. Oh, so they, oh, they're really like all round talented, because they do like, that means they produce, they dance, they do costume design. Oh my god. Okay, so and the blonde one's Kimchi apparently, the really cute one. I don't think they've like had a comeback in like ages. It's been like 2 years, I think. Let's Google them, shall we? AA. Let's see what entertainment company they're part of. Lowen Entertainment. L-O-E-N. Lowen Entertainment. I've never heard of them. I don't know who they are. No, I've never heard of that company before. That's probably why I don't know them, because I don't know the company either. Let's have a look. Low End Entertainment. Formerly Soul Records. Record label in Seoul. For me, Soul Records. So if you guys know Soul Records, then say they might be a big band that I just didn't know it's part of that company. But I don't know, I've never seen them before. But they were really cute. Like, did you actually see the cuteness level? It was like, it was like a step above everything. Oh my god, that was so like, I don't know about the song. I mean, it's quite nice song, but I don't think it's one that I would like listen to. If they brought out a new MV, well, I know they haven't been active for like 2 years, but if they brought out a new MV, I'd definitely watch it. But I just don't know if I'm a fan yet, you know. I'll have to see. I might have to watch a few more videos, like, research them a bit more. Then I might, like, actually get into them a bit better. They were cute. No, you guys should definitely go check them out. They're very cute. They're very nice. The music video was a bit plain, I guess. Because it was like, it was like three locations, but it was very like dull and like dark, and I was a bit like, okay. But his hair, like the rainbow guy, his hair was cool. I like that. Very nice. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you liked this episode. Leave a like if you did, and I will see you next time. Bye.